this what you wanted? You got your money, now get out. I guess this is what I wanted. So I will get it.
Jack?
What?
How's your case going?
Oh, it's going all right.
You know, Jack, we haven't gone out in a while. Our anniversary's coming up. You know, maybe we should go out to dinner. I know. When you come home from work today, we can get together and go to that new restaurant.
Actually, hon, I can't tonight. I have an errand to run after work. Actually, I should get going now. Bye, hon.
Knives in town.
Yes, I know. I was told that you deal in antique knives.
Yes, we do. Collectibles, you know, that sort of thing.
You have a very impressive collection here.
Well, are you a collector?
Yes, but your collection here is far superior to mine.
Oh, but of course.
Let's cut to the chase, shall we? I'm looking for a knife you acquired recently at an auction. 6 inches long,
folded 200 times, has an ivory handle, and was hand-carved. And I want it.
I remember that. You were there, weren't you?
Yes.
And you were sitting there, and you bid kind of low, didn't you? You seriously won. Well, why are you coming back now?
Well, I wasn't really aware of how valuable that knife would actually be to me. And I'd want it. And I do appreciate it.
Yeah, but along with owning such a fine piece of craftsmanship comes a lot of responsibility.
Yes, I'm more than...
I mean, now this is a knife. It's really something special. And if you're willing to pay for it, by God, I'm going to give it to you. But you understand there's certain responsibilities that go along with owning such a piece.
Well, of course. Of course.
I want to make sure you're going to follow along these guidelines.
I'll learn to.
So you must be proud of yourself. You made a fine choice.
I told you I found quite an interest in this particular knife.
But of course.
know what to do.
Hi, yes. This is Jack Savage.
Wait, who are you again?
Jack Savage, the knife collector. I bought that demon claw from you. Remember?
I remember you. The so-called knife collector.
Yeah, well, ever since I bought that knife, I've been getting these strange visions, these thoughts, these dreams, images. I don't know what they mean, but I don't like them, and I think it goes back to the time that I bought that knife. Look, I know it sounds a little strange, but...
But of course.
Look, I mean, what do you suggest? What do you think it is?
I really wouldn't know what to tell you. We had a little chat about responsibilities and guidelines, and it sounds to me like you're a little bit careless.
Look, I am not careless. This is not me. It is that damn demon claw. It has something to do with that knife. I don't know what I'm going to be doing. I don't know. I can't control myself anymore. I'm not the same person ever since I got that knife.
No. You're not getting my point. All right. Let me put it to you this way. Did you ever buy a car?
What?
Buy a car, drive around. It's a knife. Kills people. And right about now, I think you should be calling a priest. Bastard.
Great. Okay, thanks. A lot of help.
Look, pal, you go poking around, someone's gonna get stuck.
We'll be right back.
This is perfect. For the first time in a long time, my life has meaning. It has purpose. And I owe it all to this. He was right. All I had to do was follow the guidelines and fulfill my responsibilities, and it showed me the way.
You're a killer.
No, I'm an artist. And you're gonna be my masterpiece. A little cut here, a little slip there, much better. I love you, and I'm gonna love killing you even more.
Please don't do this. Please! Please.
Don't be so weak.
You've always put limits on me. You've always tried to stop me, but not this time.
For once, you're going to help me.
How?
Die. Come on. You said till death do us part. I'm just asking you to live up to it. Look, I'm not gonna do this if you're gonna keep crying and whimpering. It should be more fun than that. Look, how about we play a game, okay? You run, and I'll try to catch up with you, okay? Come on, get up. And run!
The demon claw, I believe. You must be proud of yourself. You made a fine choice. Look, pal. You go poking around.
someone's gonna get stuck.
Keep busting.
No. You're not getting my point.
There's that damn demon call.
No. No. You're not getting my point.
There's that damn demon call.
No. You're not getting my point.
This is a knife.
It's a knife. Kills people. Let me put it to you this way. Did you ever buy a car? Buy a car? Drive around? It cuts people. And you're stuck. No. You're not getting my point.
By God, I'm gonna give it to you.
Of course. So you must be proud of yourself. You made a fine choice.
I told you I found quite an interest in this particular knife.
But of course.